Welcome to Square Root Academy's DIY Science video series, where we provide fun and easy experiments to teach STEM concepts that parents and scholars will enjoy. Imagine never having to worry about watering your favorite houseplant every single day. This self-watering planter has got you covered. With a neat system that uses the special properties of liquids to draw water to the soil from below, a self-watering planter can be a great solution for plants that need some extra love and care without all the hassle. Plants need soil, water, and sunlight to grow. As the soil dries, it will soak up the water from the bottom of the planter through the yarn. This is known as capillary action, which occurs when the forces that keep a liquid stuck to a surface combine with the forces that keep the liquid stuck together. This causes liquids to move in a narrow space without the help of external forces like gravity. Water soaking into a paper towel, juice flowing up a straw, and even blood flowing through our veins is the result of capillary action. In fact, capillary action is so strong in plants that it allows some trees like redwoods and sequoias to absorb about 200 to 500 gallons of water a day. Here's what you'll need to make your own self-watering planter. You will need a paper plate, a marker, a ruler, scissors, an empty 16-ounce water bottle, thick yarn, one balloon, a rubber band, one cup of potting soil, a small plant of your choice, and some water. This is how to make it. Use scissors to cut off the top one-third of the bottle. If you are having trouble cutting through the side of the bottle, squeeze the bottle near the mark that you made and cut through where you have creased the plastic. Cut the long neck of a balloon off, leaving only the bulb. Stretch the bulb of the balloon over the tip of the bottle. Use a rubber band to secure the balloon over the tip. Cut a small slit, the width of a pencil, into the bottom of the balloon. Cut an 18-inch length of thick yarn. Feed the yarn through the slit in the balloon, leaving a few inches of tail to hang from the top. Turn the top of the bottle upside down and place it in the bottom of the bottle. Remove the top of the planter and fill the bottom halfway with tap water before putting the top back on. Place your planter on the paper plate and fill the top section of the planter halfway with soil. Take the tail of the yarn and coil it onto the top of the soil you just added. Place the plant into the planter, filling the sides with extra soil if needed. To prime the string on top of the planter, water the plant thoroughly with tap water. If you want to learn more about the science behind this DIY, please click on the link in the description below, where the full DIY worksheet is provided with question prompts, observations, and vocabulary. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, subscribe, and follow us on Instagram at Square Root Academy. Thank you for watching, and as always, stay curious.